I hope you enjoyed that cover. Couple new things happened in this video. I was not wearing a hat. Didn't feel like it for once. But I immediately regretted that decision because my hair was just in my face and annoying me the entire cover. So next time there will be a hat yet again. Second thing is you might have noticed that I'm on a new drum set. Woo! Yay! I have a second rack tom, which was so weird to play on. I actually sat behind the kit and was just like, whoa, what am I supposed to do with this extra drum to hit? So it took me some time to rewire my brain. I want to give a huge shout out to all my patrons because, as I said before, without you guys, I wouldn't be able to continue posting videos. I wouldn't have been able to get this new drum set or my new gear that I've been buying for live streaming stuff. So stay tuned for that because I'll be explaining way more about it in the future. I'm actually going to be using my old kit for the live streaming, so both kits are still going to be in use, and I'm very, very excited about that. As usual, I have all my patrons' names floating on the screens. Thank you guys again so, so much. I really, really appreciate you and love you so much, and you guys have been getting the insight of all the stuff I've been up to, so if you want some insight, join the Patreon team and family, and I will see you guys next time.